Hey guys, what's up? Thought I'd throw up like the last 10 minutes of our league race tonight here at Bristol. It's 17 or 18 people start the race. It was definitely a wild one. 175 laps in the B car, 60% fuel. I figured out a way since my car was pretty beat up to get around the track quick, fast, and in a hurry. And I will show you. I had already gotten into a couple of altercations tonight, so I thought, well, what the hell am I going to do to get around? I figured out that by tagging that wall, I could get a hell of a run off.
All right, guys, we got it up.
But this was pretty damn fun. Once Brian figured out what I was doing, then he started doing. That was the end of the race right there, so. Well, thanks for watching.
Man,
you
that
guys.
Fixed
That
set
was a
feels
hell of
fucking
a fun.
weird. I almost feel like